A bomb blast struck the disposal officer's vehicle in the Badhabar region of Peshawar on December 16th while they were travelling to investigate the site of an explosion that took place earlier that morning. The explosive was remotely set off as the unit drove by. Three of the officers were killed on site, while another succumbed to injuries at the hospital. Passers-by were also injured. Inspector Abdul Haq has defused more than 60 bombs in his career and was one of the officers killed in the blast.